Developing right now, Rockford police on scene of a person barricaded in the area of Eggleston Court and Harrison Avenue. Officers making the public aware just before 7:30 tonight. Right now, the westbound lanes of Harrison at Forest View are currently shut down. Police are asking you to avoid the area while they investigate.